away with the type of intimidation you seem to bestow on people in America.